So they cannot use logos. They can use names, but they cannot have the teams, but they cannot use the logos. Which is kind of interesting. But anyway, much fancier these days. I tied in that they got relationship with the players. So looked into a first round draft pick, or actually second round, because that was the first choice.